You put it in a different folder. I always put it in a subfolder called done. That's where I'm sending things.
And I call mine RFTW. Ready for the world.
you can name it however, if you want to do like rename it by file name, you can add a sequential number to it, like 001. I don't do what you're talking about with ladders. I'll sequence the ones and then I'll just pick the next number. So you can pick your starting number here. So like if you export 60 and then you want to export the 61st.